presently referred to as Yard 1234, is the second in a series of five offshore petrol vessels being built for the Coast Guard by the Goa Shipyard Limited. And will soon be christened as Coast Guard ship Sujeev in the due course of the ceremonial proceedings. On behalf of the Indian Coast Guard, I convey our sincere gratitude to Sri Sanjeev Mittal and his good lady, Mrs. Seema Mittal, for gracing this momentous occasion and doing the honors of launching this Yard 1234. Ladies and gentlemen, the Indian Coast Guard, which made a humble beginning in February 1977 with two old frigates seconded from the Indian Navy and five fast patrol vessels from the Marine Wing of the Customs for preventing illegal activities in maritime zones of India, has grown in strength with every passing year, and today we have a fleet of over 140 ships. It has become a force to reckon with. The Goa Shipyard Limited has been one of the Coast Guard's most trusted partner during this journey and in achieving the growth trajectory. The Association of the Indian Coast Guard and the Goa Shipyard Limited date back to 1988.
Our designers and each and every individual at GSL who have worked relentlessly to achieve the production of quality ship. The constructive role played by the union and association have contributed significantly to the positive work environment in the shipyard, which have ensured that not a single mandate has been lost in the last 22 years. Besides the ongoing 5 Coast Guard OPV project, the shipyard has commenced a highly challenging and prestigious project for the construction of 2 ships of advanced missile frigate for the Indian Navy. It is a major import substitute project in collaboration with Russia, which will indeed strengthen the Make in India initiative. This will be the biggest project in the history of Goa Shipyard Limited, and we at GSL stand ready to utilize all opportunities and are confident of delivering both the vessels as per schedule and up to the satisfaction of the Indian Navy and the government. The preparatory activities for frigate project are progressing in full swing, and we aim to commence production in early 2020. This project has suddenly promoted GSL into the league of selected shipyards with the capability to construct advanced frigates. This could also provide an alternative strategic shipbuilding asset to the Indian Navy for frigates and corvettes. This project will require extensive support from local industry and vendors, and will also contribute positively to industrial output of Goa.
In its construction cycle, this launching is one more feather in the cap of GSL and is a validation of the confidence reposed by Government of India and Coast Guard in indigenous shipbuilding. It's indeed a matter of pride and honor for me and Mrs. Mittal to be present here for the launching of this indigenous vessel. I am confident that GSL will deliver the ship to the Indian Coast Guard on time and within the contracted amount. With increasing maritime threat perception, induction of these sophisticated offshore patrol vessels will add power and might to the Indian Coast Guard. Since these vessels are intended for protecting our maritime boundaries from intruders and also for rescue operations in the case of maritime emergencies, these will provide better peace during the nation.